Welcome to Tucson.
Hey, welcome to Tucson and Rita Ranch. This video is going to recapture the last 6 months of what we've been able to witness and see God doing in and through our lives. And so we hope you really enjoy this, but also, wow, is it incredible that we've actually been here 6 months already? People living in poverty, children sold into slavery. The thought disgusted me, so I shook my fist at heaven. I said, God, why don't you do something? He said, I did. Yeah. I created you. Now listen. If not us, then who? If not me and you, right now. Well, it's time for us to do something. Yeah. If not now, then when will we see an end to all this pain?
We are Tucson.
We are Tucson.
It's time for us to do something.
I'm so tired of talking about how we are God's hands and feet, but it's easier to say than to be. Live like angels of apathy who tell ourselves it's all right, somebody else will do something.
Tucson, Arizona.
I'm also Miss Valerie from Colorado, but I live in Tucson and I'm homeless. Love ya.
I am Tucson, born in Rhode Island, but call Tucson my home.
If not us, then who? If not me and you, right now. It's time for us to do something.
My name is Ralph. This is my wife, Mary. She won't talk to you, unfortunately. She's very shy, camera shy. I apologize about that. Hey, welcome to Tucson, and we're actually Tucson natives, believe it or not. So it gets very hot here. It snows now and then, and we have flying scorpions.
I am Tucson.
We are Tucson.
And we're in.
Hey, can you believe all the doors that God has opened wide up for us in ministry down here in Tucson? We've seen the schools, we've seen our neighborhood, and we've seen the crash zone. Those are three massive areas that have been opened up to us. But the problem is, as you've seen, we can't do it all ourselves, and we need you to listen and to obey to God, to jump into this ministry. This is your opportunity. We need you as being a prayer warrior. We need hundreds of people to be praying for us daily. We need people to open up and to commit financially to this ministry. Everything takes money. And to reach out to the schools and to reach our community and to help feed the homeless and to continue to minister to them, we would like you to pray about committing to one or several of those ministry areas to help finance and support that. And then we also need people to vacation and take mission trips here. So when you're planning your next family vacation, hey, why not Tucson? Because it's the greatest place, we feel, for any kind of mission work. It's the greatest place for any kind of vacation, and it's the greatest place to be. We would love to have you here. We'll host you. We'll do anything we need to do. And so we ask that you would pray considerably about those and quickly. And we'd say thank you and goodbye from Tucson.
Have a smiley day, and I love our troops. It's easier to say than to be. Live like